This arrest me red BMW M760 Li X Drive is an attention getter. In the wonderful world of BMW there are plenty of tweaks, tuners, and upgrades for pretty much every model. That said, it's not every day we see special attention of the performance variety given to Munich's big flagship 7 Series sedan. Fortunately, there's a place in the world called Abu Dhabi, where extravagant style and go-fast goodies can be found on vehicles of all shapes and sizes. Case in point is this BMW 760 Li X Drive that BMW Abu Dhabi Motors recently shared with the world on Facebook. In the wonderful world of BMW there are plenty of tweaks, tuners, and upgrades for pretty much every model. That said, it's not every day we see special attention of the performance variety given to Munich's big flagship 7 Series sedan. Fortunately, there's a place in the world called Abu Dhabi, where extravagant style and go-fast goodies can be found on vehicles of all shapes and sizes. Case in point is this BMW 760 Li X Drive that BMW Abu Dhabi Motors recently shared with the world on Facebook. There's no mention of mechanical enhancements, which leads us to believe this sizable sedan's sizzling upgrades are only skin deep. If this were a run-of-the-mill 7 Series that might leave us a bit underwhelmed, but being this is the M760 Li X Drive, it packs a freaking 6.6-liter B-turbo V12 under its long hood, connected to an 8-speed automatic that sends power to four wheels that accelerate, brake, and steer. It's rated at 601 horsepower, and though it has 2.5 tons of luxurious mass to contend with, the M760 Li still shuffles to 60 miles per hour in under 4 seconds. So yeah, this 7 Series may only be sporting an upgraded look, but it's not exactly hurting in the guts department. Anyone have some spare change and airfare to Abu Dhabi? We need to talk to a chap about a car.